because very soon we're going to be into that point where it's going to be costing a little bit of additional monies to be able to get this one home. So for Christmas, I should say, but not today. All right. Well, we're going to move right on into another awesome, awesome buy. Because I always say that when it comes to making some of the best food for the holidays, it's like, oh, I don't want to sit. I don't want to do all the chopping. I don't want to chop up all the nuts. I don't want to chop up all the vegetables. Let this amazing little workhorse do the job for you. So it's called the mini food processor, but like I mentioned before, do not let the words mini scare you. It is packed with 350 watts of amazing power. Incredibly powerful, and I love that it even has little suctions right on the base, which you kind of need when you have a powerful food processor. You don't have to worry about that when traveling across the counter. It's going to stay there. It gives you all the blades you need. You have a slicing blade, you have a whisk blade, you have a chopping blade. You all you need to do is choose your colors, and today from $60.76, $44.95, your price, and then on any credit card, what is it on FlexPay? $8.99 on any credit card that's without interest, even PayPal, even Apple Pay, not layaway, we'll immediately ship it to you and guaranteed at no additional charge to be in your home by Christmas. So here are the color choices. We have it in black. We have it available in white. And so simple and easy. Over here, you can see we have it in red, and you also get the food pusher that goes with it. Are we limited in the red? Is that what you mentioned, Andre? Okay, we're doing good in the red. Turquoise. We've had a lot of our cookware, all of our Durapans and Durabake that have been in. Turquoise is the most limited of all of them. There's like 600 of these left. And then we have it available in your stone gray. So, Chef, like I said, this is, you know, I almost hated to see that word mini up on the graphics because I was afraid people might think, oh, it's not going to really do the job. This is 350 watts of power. This is a powerful little guy.
Well, Bobby Ray, the thing about a food processor is it's wonderful. It works really, really well. But it's so big that it's a nightmare to store. It's big and bulky. And by the way, if you want to do just one portion or two portions of something, it gets lost. The blade doesn't actually work as well. You know what I'm talking about. So look, I'm putting onions and peppers. I'm squeezing some fresh lime juice. I've got some chipotle. You can put all sorts of fresh, hard, soft. It doesn't matter. Whole little tomatoes that I'm going to throw on in there. Let's make a salsa. You go, you pop the lid on and watch this. In literally seconds, you have the perfect salsa. And when I say seconds, I mean just two or three, right? Remove the blade, go ahead and pour that gorgeous salsa. Oh, you see how perfectly everything's so chopped. So whether you're doing salsa, and if you're serving chips, you need guacamole, I'll throw in some avocado, peppers. Let's get a little bit of, I took the seeds out of the peppers and that'll make it a little less spicy. I've got some lime juice going in there, of course, cilantro. And look, here's the thing. This will do all your chopping. I know everyone likes cooking, but we don't like doing the prep, do we?
Right.
Just give it a couple of seconds to sort of pull everything down. Now, this is a rough chop guacamole. If you want a smooth guacamole, you just turn it on for a second longer. The gravity will pull it all back down. Mm. And if I left that for a few more seconds, it'd end up in a perfect puree. Okay, so remove the blade. I've got my little double-ended silicone tools here, which is a set of three. I think its average review is 4.9. You know, you guys have made us HSN's most popular brand.
That's
by
right.
Customer review. That's not my opinion, okay? I'm very, very proud of it, and I'm very grateful. Thank you to everyone that's written a review. Now, I got this idea from one of our customers. They said, I love a grater, but I can never grate enough. And I said, well, what if you had a chute that came out, we stuck a bowl under, and then you can grate, you can keep swapping the bowls out. It's an endless chute. So I'm gonna do a hard cheese. Oh, we've got the slicing blade on. I thought we had the grating blade, but look, you can slice the cheese, you can grate the cheese, it's totally up to you, right? So that happens by simply turning it over. I'll show you what I'm talking about. So you push all of that cheese through. Have a look at those perfect slices of cheese. Now, whether you're slicing or grating, this is the difference. All you will do is you just turn that blade over, pop it back down, and now it's a grating great. I don't have any more cheese because I just liked it all, but you'll have
to
stop
my word for
it. It's so fun. You have fun when you're doing it too. Bobby Ray, I've got some beautiful hot chocolate just in time for the holidays. Look, this is the salted caramel, this is the mint, and this is that beautiful decadent chocolate. So all three of them are coming to you in a set. I've gone ahead and made the salted caramel, and what do you need for that? Little bit of whipped cream. Mm-hmm. So get your emulsifying blade, drop that on just like that. It sits in there. Pour the cream in. You know, sometimes you feel like a little whipped cream, but you don't want to go to all the effort because it takes so long. Well, in the time it takes me to describe how long it takes, look, I just whipped the cream. It's super fast, Bobby Ray, and here's the deal. Look at that perfect whipped cream. Single time going under my hot chocolate there.
I love it.
Which looks like it's not as hot as it should be. Yeah. But anyway, we'll go with it.
It'll still be good.
Now, these are coming with those beautiful seals. So when it's time to get into it, you just go ahead, open it up, and watch this. You sprinkle that beautiful hot chocolate out. Gorgeous.
Gorgeous.
I'm now going to show you my prep, Bobby Ray. Do you like doing the chopping? Do you like doing all the dicing and the slicing?
No, I'm terrible with
a
knife.
Does.
No.
Have you ever bought cauliflower rice?
Have I?
Yes.
Yes, I have.
Well, look at this.
It's expensive.
I've got pieces of cauliflower. Yeah, it is very expensive.
Really
and it's
expensive.
Got a bunch of preservatives in it usually too.
Yeah,
watch this.
Right.
In literally just seconds. Oh, I've kicked it out. Let me put it back on. There you go. In literally seconds, you can go ahead and make that cauliflower rice. Literally seconds. I mean, look at it.
That's
all awesome. That they do. In fact, they use the stems usually, the stalks of the cauliflower, because it's cheaper. So you don't have to do that.
Wow.
Look, what about dicing onion? You know, you can chop up an onion or you can peel it and chop it into small little pieces, but it makes you cry. Watch what I can do.
Mm-hmm.
I can literally mince that onion up in seconds with this mini food processor. Everyone that has this raves about it, Bobby Ray, and it's
they
because
sure
it works so well.
And you know what,
even
Chef?
For chopping up the heart ingredients.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It even comes with, I love that you get like a recipe book too that comes right along with it. That whipped cream is in here, olive tapenade. You can do hummus. You can do, make your own mayonnaises. You can do a lot of different things. So that comes right along with it as well. And today, you again are getting it, as we said, on the lowest price we have ever had. The red guy is way out in the lead, but this is such a great gift. And speaking of gifts, I want to remind you, you can always scan the QR code that you see this in the down lower right-hand corner of your screen. That will take you to hsn.com and show you all kinds of great gifts that are guaranteed to be in your home by Christmas, as this one is, at no additional charge. Enjoy the savings. And you know what? Try it. Because I just mentioned a chef. I mean, I'm petrified of a knife. I'm not good at a knife. And most of us don't have, you know, basic knife skills, unless you've been in the culinary world. So this is going to do all of that work for you. And then, Chef, when you buy, you know, the salsa that's pre-made or the guacamole, it doesn't taste anywhere near as good when you can make it yourself with all of the fresh ingredients.
Oh, you're so right. I mean, you saw me using that chimichurri on the beef.
Yeah.
Let me show you how you make it.
Oh,
cilantro,
good.
Parsley, and garlic, a little bit of vinegar and oil, right? Now, that's you can put some chili flakes in there as well, but you don't need a ton of vinegar, a little bit of red wine vinegar. You go ahead and do that. So for everyone that bought the beef, have a look at this. Now, you can make it as thick or as sauce consistency as you like. I removed the blade. Let me just pour it out so you get to see it. Look at that beautiful sauce. Now, that's a chimichurri. Now think about a pesto, because it's basically the same thing. You know, a lot of cultures, like that's an Argentinian-style steak sauce. Now I'm going to make you an Italian pesto sauce. So you put basil, you put parmesan, you put pine nuts, again, extra virgin olive oil. You pour that in too. Now you can, again, make this thick. A little bit of lemon juice. You can make this thick or runny. You hit that.
Boom.
Boom.
And you're
in
done.
Seconds,
that is awesome,
I just
Chef.
Had one leaf sticking up there going. There you go. You know me. I'm a perfectionist.
Yes,
Bobby
you
Ray.
Are.
I want
we love that about
right.
you. And by the way, it's 660017. I know we have to move on because we have that incredible air fryer coming up, but that was perfect. So get it home. Enjoy.
Beautiful.
Know that everything that you're buying from Chef Curtis Stone, number one highest rated brand, thanks to you at hsn.com. So we're going to take a quick break. We'll tell you more about Good Eating with Marlo. And then when we come back, the last of the quantity and a huge value.